the everyday life of two homeboys in the hood is going through all kinds of stuff.
Okay, all right, yeah, that's what's up.
It's funny.
Okay, so you got my homeboy Chink Capone in this one right now. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So to me, he's hilarious. You know what I'm saying?
No, he's definitely hilarious.
Yes. So this is my first time actually seeing him in an actual movie. So how did he do?